already feel this way about myself. I don't need you to say it.
Yeah. But just know you're not. And I know you seem like, or you feel like you're like floating at the bottom of the barrel, but there are other people there. And I hate even saying that because it sounds mean. There are other people right there alongside you. You're not at the bottom whatsoever. And the difference between you and the other people that are like in your sort of similar position is everyone in the house loves you.
I hope so.
Everyone loves and respects you. And if there's anyone that doesn't, they're out of their mind. But general consensus, people love you. I've seen your worth since the beginning and wanted to like actually get to know you more.
Mm-hmm.
But I never felt like I said the other day, I never felt like I like had to talk game or like do any of that, because I just like kind of felt like, oh, like Nicole gets it. Like,
I'm not just saying this because of the two of you. Like, I'm being honest. Like, I said to Mickey day one, I said, and it wasn't because he was camp director. Like, I'm being honest.
He told me that.
Like, we had a conversation because he was camp director, but I said to him, I just feel it.
Shut up.
Shit.
Oh.
Her outfit. Oh.
Just her outfit. That scared me.
I was like, shit, we're playing something new.
I want that sound to come on and then be like, there's a twist. The new HOH Twist.
Hey, are you the only one in there?
I'm
taking
a nap.
Nice. How do you always get away with naps?
Whoa. I hit that for 10. Really, man?
No.
Oh, is it not?
Well, I don't know, actually. Is it after 10? It might be like 10 now.
I think it is, actually.
Go on without me.
You're so dramatic.
Yeah. What did you do that? Like, she
wait, don't.
So
bad.
Stop picking at it.
Okay. Okay.